Here are my Louis Garneau bikes. Here are my Louis Garneau bib shorts. These are my favorite shorts. I have two pairs. I have a Louis Garneau one and a Primal Europe. The Primal Europe, they give me freaking saddle sores quite easy, especially along this side on one side of my back without fail. I don't know if it's because of the stitching, but on this, the stitching is away from it and the pads there, it's really nice. It's a thinner pad. It's not as thick as the Primal one, but it fits really well. I really do like it. It's only a cheap one. Well, cheap is cheap, and it's 50 quid, but it's still cheap in the bigger scale of things. It's near the bottom of the range, but I really do like it for riding. When I first got it, the padding wasn't really enough, but as my ass toughened up a bit, the padding's all right. I just felt a little bit of something there. I don't know what that is, but maybe it's the pads just moved or something, but it never really bothers me on a ride. The legs, there's no silicone on there, and I really like this now. On my Primal Europe ones, it's got silicone, and I think it holds it in place too much, maybe, and then it ends up wearing up, and I get saddle sores. Like I said, I had a saddle sore without fail on the left cheek of my ass. The last day I did just over 2,000 meters climbing. 100 kilometers, and I had saddle sores around my crotch and that as well on the Primals. But on these, these are brilliant. This all's just basic, just the same as what it normally is. It's not mesh or nothing, but like I say, I find these really, 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 really nice to wear. And if I'm going to reach for a pair of bib shorts, I'm going to reach for these before my Primal ones.